Well, 6 months ago, the town of Moscow was ripped apart after a tornado devastated homes and businesses. From the beginning, the focus has been on recovery and rebuilding of that town. News 5's Curtis Fuller checking in to see how things are going.
Here in Moscow, Ohio, there is a church on Broadway, symbolic of what has taken place in this town over the past 6 months. There's a new steeple on the church. That's a sign of progress. The scaffolding is a sign of things to come.
It feels like it's a ghost town almost sometimes. It's heartbreaking.
Robin Egan just moving back into her Moscow home, unloading boxes, trying to get things back to normal 6 months later. A lot of her neighbors have not been as fortunate.
It's been crazy. It really has. Thank God we had good friends who let us stay in their home that they weren't using for 6 months.
Robin says she's probably like a lot of folks, unable to erase those few moments that changed this town forever.
I had no idea what it was, where it came from, and we went upstairs and the whole roof was gone. It was just, we were all in awe.
It's hard to explain the eerie quietness around here.
We don't have that many children here anymore. I have my little granddaughter. My daughter drops her off of the morning and I send her to school here. And her and I counted the kids one morning, and I think we counted 8 that would get on the bus with her in the whole town.
But Mrs. Suter is confident this place she's called home since 1950 will bounce back.
Once you lived here for a long time, it's hard to get you away from here.
Later this month, dozens of trees will be planted throughout the town of Moscow. For many people, just another sign of hope and progress. I'm Curtis Fuller, News 5.